guys, it is 9:47 and we're getting ready to go into a STEM class for the girls, a STEM program, whatever you call it. I don't know what they're calling it. So that's what we're getting ready to do. I'm gonna try to video some in here. I don't know, we'll see. So they're supposed to have like different stations they can go to. So I said 10, let me get out of here. All right, guys, we got refreshments. But y'all didn't go on that side. You know, can't you need to get a muffin or something? Chips, a cookie, get a muffin. No, I don't know how that's working. Get a muffin, chocolate chip muffin.
Everybody better watch out for me.
Baby girl is building something. She didn't want me to stand by over here. Baby girl building. You picked this spot to come in? You pick to come over here?
Always collecting evidence, right? We're always making predictions and we're testing those predictions, right? So I'm going to ask you guys to make a prediction. Which one of these metallic objects will travel greatest distance? Because in science, you have to be able to reproduce.
That's it? You sure? Okay. If you think so, you're right. Okay.
We just came from the STEM program. Now we are looking for shoes at Payless for fruitcake. The girls are right there. All right. Hi.
Cute.
Look, Mama.
Those are cute, too. Stop being rude. Oh, those are cute for, and they $5? Those are cute. What size is this? Yeah, let's see. Neon, can you fit those? Come down here. Fruitcake, come down here. A size five. These are 10. These are cute. Oh, you like? Stop. These are cute. You want? You like these? Try them on. Right to the side. Let me see the heel. Baby girl in her little shoes. She picked out. And they are $8. Put them back in there. So cute. Can you walk in them? Let's see. Walk. Walk right. I think you're being goofy.
He's like wobbling.